I'm Tacosaurus, and we're gonna make tacos today.
Hey! Okay, to begin, take your Stegosaurus ankle, about 4 pounds, and we're gonna break this into 1-inch chunks. It has a bone in it, so we're gonna cut that out. From there, we're gonna get our oranges and our limes. I know what you're thinking, I didn't wash the board, but this is all going in here, so it doesn't make a difference. So we're just gonna cut these guys in half, squeeze them out now. And then we're gonna take 2 tablespoons of kosher salt, 2 tablespoons of chili powder, 2 teaspoons of black pepper, 2 teaspoons of onion powder, 1 1/4 teaspoons of cumin, 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1 teaspoon of smoked paprika. And we need about 1/2 cup of water, so I'm gonna fill up this most of the way, and that'll be our water. And water. And then all we're gonna do is kind of massage this all together. Put your lid on, and you're gonna put this in an oven at 325 degrees for 2 hours.
2 hours later.
Need one. Pick out our bay leaves. So, fork all done. Take these bad boys, I'm gonna flop them right back into, slide away from me. Like that, so I'm gonna do this. Everything's put together, the Stegosaurus meat is all done. I got some onions and some tomatoes and cilantro and some cheese and my tortillas. And what you saw in the beginning, my awesome little Stegosaurus taco holder. This video is brought to you by the Great Movie Ride Marathon that I am participating in with Teacup for One and several other YouTube creators. I will leave a link to all of their pages and videos below. But thank Matt for having us. I enjoyed making these tacos, so let's put one together and see how it tastes. Taco shell, one. Taco shell, one. Two. I don't know if I right choice of tongs. Man, I like these guys. But the meat looks good. Huh? Give me all the Stegosaurus meat. Some onions. Tomatoes. Cheese. Couple that on top. Cilantro is kind of like what maybe Stegosaurus would eat, you know, maybe Stegosaurus. All right, and there is your Stegosaurus tacos. Delicious tacos. These Tyrannosaurus rock. These are delicious. I can see why he wanted to eat them now. Yeah, I'll nail a few of these. So thank you all so much for watching. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video. Leave a comment below what your favorite taco toppings are. And I will see you guys next time. Peace.